There's probably a joke there that I do not get. Attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please. Oh, that's adorable. And he wants to get a spike collar to show that. Okay, to each their own. Okay. Little mouse. It is both tragic and sad. It's hard to figure out what to say about that, because I thought that may have just been a thing on the ground, but it's an actual thing. Or not thing, but actual something, someone who can talk. And that's scarier. Because it looks like a little rock. I'm gonna jump now. Yes. It's locked. It's locked from the inside. Okay, that's papyrus. Feelings like the joy of finding another possible lover. The admiration for another. Others puzzle solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings? They must be what you're feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. After all, I am the great. The very great. I don't ever wonder what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not. You shall be lonely no longer. I, the great papyrus, will be your. No, no, no. This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. And you are human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard. Okay. Papyrus blocks the way. Act Papyrus. Flirt! Ultimate fitness. Well, I am still the most very high standards. I can make spaghetti. You flirt, but to no avail. Seems acting won't escalate this battle. update later. There's a muggle in here. Virus check. Let's say yeah. Okay. I don't want to insult. And let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. Shit? You're blue now. That's my attack. You're blue. This, the analog stick, is actually useful because it needs more pressure. MTT, brain cute juice. I don't just go. Okay. God damn it. Barnes realizes he doesn't have ears. Boy. Oh. Rattling his bones, spare. Unparalleled straight forward. Yeah, I thought it was... Damn it. Undyne will be really proud of me. No! Oh, thank God. Trying hard to play spare. The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile. Okay. Smells like bones. I need another item. Unisoap. My brother, well, he won't change very much. Come on. I don't have to play for. You're too weak. I was easily able to capture you. I will now send you to the capture zone. Or, sounds called it, I arrived. You're in the doghouse. There's a note from Papyrus. Sorry, I have to lock you in the guest room until Undyne arrives. Feel free to make yourself at home. Freshman and accommodation have been provided. Unfortunately, it's just dry food. Okay. Does that happen just auto if I get 1 HP? Or does that actually progress things? Or is this something where I would have died from that attack, but I got... But rather than kill me, he just tried to capture me, so it was still 1 HP remaining. So rather than having to restart from my save... I'm not sure which is the case right here. Okay. Either way, back in it. Oh, damn. Oi. Brand anime powder. Nice green. I feel like I'm gonna do better with the analog stick and the D-pad, but at the same time, I actually may need to stop recording here and come back at another time, which could be good or bad, and I will probably actually start the video and the recording after I finally get through to an actual end to the papyrus fight. Or at least jump ahead to the final end of the fire story. Because, good God, I'm not doing great with this game. In terms of me actually playing it, I know I'm not great. I'm still having fun with it, though. I still want to do more with it. I'm still interested in seeing it to the end with my own eyes for the first time. Or with my own hands of actually me getting through it rather than just watching a let's play of it. So, I will see you all in the next recording session. And soon.